Sundar and Suresh were good friends. They attended the same school. Once the agriculture department had a workshop about the importance of planting trees. After the workshop, everyone took one sapling and left home. Sundar and Suresh both dug and planted the sapling in the ground. They took care of it daily. After some time, the sapling grew big. It was windy during that season, so the young tree was swaying a lot. Seeing this, Suresh planted a strong stick near his tree and tied it, and it gave good support. Sundar, however, did not do the same. After 2 years, Suresh took out the stick which was there for support. On the third year, the wind gusts were heavy. Both of the trees were severely hit, but astonishingly, the one without the stick support, which was Sundar's tree, was standing strong. Do you know why? Because of swaying from the wind, it had grown to be a strong-rooted tree. Yes, my friends, sometimes God brings us a lot of sufferings and trials to see if we are rooted in Him. Are you facing a lot of trials in these days? Don't worry. God is changing you into a person who can be strong. You will be a pillar to support others when they struggle.